Discussion on predictors of heart failure in diabetes mellitus. Patients with diabetes mellitus are more prone to develop heart failure than others. Important features of diabetes mellitus associated with the development of heart failure are poor glycemic control, longer duration of diabetes mellitus, diabetes on insulin treatment, presence of microvascular complications like retinopathy or nephropathy. Diabetes is known to increase the risk of heart failure twofold, which is much more in those with associated coronary artery disease. Presence of heart failure in diabetes mellitus is a significant risk factor for increased cardiovascular events. REACH registry showed a 33% increase in the risk of hospitalization for heart failure in patients with diabetes mellitus. Some of the mechanisms which potentially increase the risk of heart failure in diabetes mellitus are chronic hyperglycemia, insulin resistance, autonomic dysfunction, and enhanced renin-angiotensin-aldosterone system dysfunction. Presence of albuminuria is significantly associated with increased risk of heart failure. This may correlate with presence of microvascular complications mentioned earlier. In this context, increase in albumin-creatinine ratio increases the relative risk of hospitalization for heart failure. Insulin use has been associated with an increased risk of future heart failure events. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.